And tonight, a man is recovering after an officer-involved shooting in Lynchburg. Police say that they were investigating suspicious activity on Link Road early Saturday morning when they found a man inside the home and they shot him then in the leg. Neighbors who heard gunfire and yelling identified this man as Walker Sigler. He is expected to be okay. The officers involved are on administrative leave while state police investigate.